Hi, Kapamilya! I'm TJ Manotok with some of the day's biggest headlines from BA.
We just want to work here. We just want to have our family back home.
This Filipina temporary foreign worker represents the plight of many who are reportedly exploited by unscrupulous employers. These low-skilled workers move from the Philippines to Canada hoping for better jobs, only to fall prey to fraudulent recruiters and immigration consultants who cause them to lose their legal immigration status. To help educate migrant workers of their rights, the Migrant Resource Center recently facilitated a workshop on federal immigration policies and provincial labor laws.
Ang buong akala namin is wala kaming karapatan. Natatakot kami lagi na mawala ng trabaho at mapauwi ng Pilipinas. Naintindihan ko na bilang worker, may karapatan akong magsalita at may karapatan ako na ipaglaban kung ano yung rights ko.
There's no strong mechanism to punish illegal recruiters, and this is why it continues to happen. We are campaigning for the Minister of Labor in Ontario to provide licensing for all private recruitment agencies, register all employers who are hiring temporary foreign workers, and lastly, permanent residency upon arrival for all migrant workers.
A night of silliness.
She's writing me these little love notes and then she would tickle my taba, you know, my back. She writes up nice and
that at times got too graphic.
We said, don't show you.
Yeah, it got quiet.
But these were for a good cause, as Philippine-American comedians lent their talents for the second edition of Laughs for SEPA. This is the second time that SEPA, or Search to Involve Filipino-Americans, held a comedy show, this time called The Bastos Edition. While the event raised funds that would go to SEPA's youth and senior programs, it was also a chance to highlight Filipino-Americans in the entertainment industry.
The creative community is growing, and within the comedy circuit, like, there's so many other talented Filipino-Americans that can showcase their talents, so we just wanted to provide that platform for them.
Among the funny men and women to hit the stage, Philippine-born comedian, stand-up NBC 2016 champion, J.R. De Guzman.
Man, it's a blessing because I'm honored to be in the position to be able to perform on the show, while they're probably like in a year is going to find somebody like me that wants to break into like Hollywood and stuff like that, you know, so it's pretty cool.
We're keeping connected to news that matters most, so be sure to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm DJ Manotok. We'll see you again later today for another BA Newsbreak.
This newsbreak is brought to you by Zoom.com. Switch to Zoom.com and download the new mobile app.